Arman, welcome to Austin. A big fight, you know, this is one of the big names that you've been calling for a long time. I'm curious, how exciting is it to finally get a shot at someone like Beneil?
Yes, finally I got a big fight, and so excited, can't wait to fight.
What exactly are you expecting from him? He's a good guy all around, you know, he can grapple, he can strike, but what are you expecting him to try and do against you on fight night?
He's a well-rounded fighter. I think he's gonna wait what I'm gonna do and like check it out what's my game plan gonna be, and try to defend my wrestling and like strike me, and never know. I think like he wants to try to take me down too.
He's the kind of guy that everyone knows how good he is, right? So if you go out there and you beat him very like impressively, does that, you think, make you automatically fight for the title next?
Think so. If I finish him, I can talk about title fight, you know.
Is there a chance you might have to wait a little bit because they have Charles, they have Justin, or do you think maybe you can try and get that fight with Gaethje, or maybe get a fight with Charles and take one of those guys out?
Sure, for me it doesn't matter. I'm just looking for a victory this weekend, and after that, if they gonna tell me you need three more fights, I'm gonna fight three more times and then get the title fight. But just my goal is fight next year for the title.
Do you feel like this is the fight that, I think everyone who watches this sport knows how good you are, but is this the fight that puts you on the map and puts you at one of the top five in this division going forward?
Sure, it's a big opportunity for me to get in, you know, elite fighters in from top five. To be in top five, it's a different game, you know, it's a big names, and I know I gotta be there and I deserve to be there. So hopefully after this weekend I'm gonna be in top five, and I can talk about big fights and about title fight.
Cool. Awesome, thank you.
Hey, Arman over here. How does it feel to get out of the apex and actually fight in front of a crowd, especially a crowd like here in Austin, where they're gonna be really loud, really rowdy, especially, you know, for the main event?
You know, I always like to fight with crowd because it's more fun. So it gives me more energy. I'm so excited, you know. Last four fights I fought in the Apex, and it's not bad, it's like, but still, you know, with crowd is a different game, and so I feel like I'm a fighter who gotta fight with crowd.
And for you, are there any advantages to fighting in the Apex? Like, you know, like hearing your coaches clear, or do you just prefer like the more chaotic scene of having the crowd react to pretty much all of the big moments of the fight?
You know, not about Apex. I just like Las Vegas because of UFC PI, you can cut weight there very easy. And I know Las Vegas very well, like where I should eat and where should I recover, you know, and the UFC Performance Institute gives a lot of, like, you know, good things for cutting weight, for train. It's the best place, you know, and that's why I like to fight in Vegas. But yeah, hopefully next fight gonna be in Vegas, but in T-Mobile Arena.
In terms of, you know, your opponent Beneil, like, did you take anything away from him in his last outing against Charles? I know it was a quick one for him, but like, did you take anything away from his performance that night?
Of course, I watched his last fight, and I saw how he missed punch and how he looked like, how he moved. So I watched his all fights, and definitely the last fight showed like, it's like happen, you know, you can miss punch and that's it. So, and I don't underestimate it that he lost last his fight, and just I'm so motivated, and I know he's a dangerous fighter, and they gotta be focused 25 minutes, you know, and just be smart, and I'll win this fight.
You've been, you know, seven out of the last eight, you've been victorious. You're taking on, you know, Dariush. Do you want to put him away in spectacular fashion? Would that kind of avenge the loss of Dariush, who did beat Garmont?
What's the question?
Like, would you put him in a way in spectacular fashion, Dariush? Would that kind of avenge your only loss you've had in the last 8 fights?
Yeah, I got it. So I wanna finish him, you know. I just don't wanna win by decision or barely win. If I win him barely, everybody gonna say, oh, this guy is not like top fighter and he doesn't deserve to fight with Islam Makhachev. So that's why I just wanna go there and like to show everybody I'm the best in this game and that I deserve to fight for the title.